What's going on, y'all? This gonna be a different type of video. Yeah. I thought I'd pop in here and do a story time. I've been wanting to do this for a minute. But I was like, let's do this. Just came from the gym, showered, cooked, ate. Now it's time to relax. So let's talk about the first time I got high. Yeah, I grew up very... I always use the word closeted. I mean, I'm gay, but I wasn't in the closet. What's that word? Sheltered. There you go. And, I mean, still stuff still go today, you know. I know my parents, look at weed like if it's like cocaine or crack or some shit. So, weed was demonized. Like, it's a bad thing. Now, I think it's only a bad thing when they mix it up a whole bunch of mess and, nah, I ain't talking about that type of shit. So the first time, I tried it years ago, that's when I used to go to the barber. I've been cutting my hair for like over, damn, how many years now? A lot of years. So, and someone I trusted, so, came by the house and, cause I wanted to try it. So, someone that I trusted. You ever seen my barber? Now I was my barber for years. So came by, so gave me, he told me what to do, bring it in your mouth, inhale it, bring it out to your lungs, and then bring it. So I was like, okay, so I was following instructions, doing it. And in my mind, okay, this shit ain't doing nothing, but I'm, he looking at me like, what are you doing? I'm like, you don't see my eyes? Because, I've watched stuff and, as people that get high, their eyes get red or they get low and stuff. So I'm like, thinking my eyes and stuff. He's like, give me my shit, yo, you're wasting it. So that was my first experience years ago. Years ago. We are now 2019. I didn't start smoking again until 2018. Yeah. I didn't say started, no. That is when I began. And, had some stuff and put it in a, what you call it? It was not a blunt, it was a joint. So it was in the summertime because it had the screen on the door. And, so I'm standing there because, I don't want to smoke. Even though I love the smell of it, I don't want it in the house or, going up to, yeah. So, coming from vaping, and being that I vape, I'm used to taking, I want the tanks and I'm inhaling, boom, big ass cloud. So, that's how I was doing with the joint. So, I'm standing there, I'm like, this ain't doing shit. And I'm, yo, you seen the joint. I'm trying to see how long this shit was. It's probably, okay, take off the brown part. So, say it was like, not even that long. Plus, it's about that long. The length of that. I'm just inhaling, inhaling. Yeah, blowing out, excess vapor. And I'm like, yo, I'm waiting to feel something. Nothing's going on here. I'm like, almost down to like a little bit before you get into what you call a roach. Mind y'all's facing outside the door. And I turned around. When I turned around, it's like, boom, it hit me like a train. I was like, oh, that's what it is. I was like, okay, whoa, everything is moving it's happening in triplets. So when I sat down, Sandy was alive then. So it was last year. So I sat on the couch and I'm like, all right. This is what it feels like, and I'm like, this shit is new. I mean, I talked to Sandy's at all, but I talked to him. But this time, it's like I was really talking to him, like I really expected him to answer. I'm like, so I'm sitting on the couch, and we had the baller room not here, so every time then you hear knocks and shit, and pipes, blah blah blah. So I was like, Sandy, yo, you hear that? But I'm looking at him like, yo, you hear that? My senses became so much. I didn't know that shit. Now I know, heightened. my heart started beating mad fast. I'm like, oh shit, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Cause you know, I deal with blood pressure issues. I'm like, oh shit, I'm about to have a heart attack. And I hear my heart beating and it's beating mad. I was like, shit, I need to go lay down. So I went and I laid down. But then when I laid down, I was like, yo, am I really laying down? Or do I think I'm laying down? I'm like, yo, my heart is beating. My heart. I'm like, yo, God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. My heart is beating. I'm holding it and shit. And I'm turning, like, rocking back and forth in bed. Like, oh my God. I'm like, God, please, please make it stop. Please make it. I don't wanna feel it. I don't wanna feel this. So then I sat up to see if my heart will slow down. I sat up. I'm like, yo, am I really sitting up? Or I think I'm sitting up. What the? Like, what the hell is this shit? So I'm like, God, please, 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 please. Stop making me feel, you know, let this go away, let it pass. I will never smoke weed again. I'll never smoke weed again. So I lay back on the bed, my heart just beating. I'm panicking. I was like, oh, this is, I guess, afterwards. I was like, that's what paranoia is. My heart beating fast. But I'm like, yo, am I gonna get a heart attack? Am I getting a heart attack? Am I having a heart attack? Yo. I was just like, God, please make this stop. Make this stop. I got up. Again, said, let me walk around. I'm like, God forbid, what if my parents don't have my parents and I gotta drive? I can't drive. That's a big scary part. Like, God, please just make it stop. So I made my way back out into the living room where the rest of the joint was. I threw that shit in the garbage. First I wet the tip of it. Cause I'm like, shit, I ain't trying to put this in the garden. My garbage catch on fire. And I clipped right at the end. I put water and I clipped it just to make sure. Whatever. I guess it was part paranoid. I don't know. I threw it in the garbage. And the paper, you know, the way you put papers. And I went and I laid down. And I guess eventually I fell asleep. And I woke up some time later. And that it seemed like the worst part of it was done. I went and I took that rest of the joint out the garbage. Whatever. I just know not to take it like that. My first time. Shit. I'm glad. Shit. Yo, this girl. Yeah, that's about it. So I hope you enjoyed this story time. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Leave a comment. And if you want more story times, let's see what we can do. Just say, yay, more story times. Thank y'all for checking out the review. All information is down below where you can get the product for yourself. Remember, thumbs up, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll catch you in the next one. I'm out.